instead of a meth lab, a pickle lab. And the finished product.